I think it's very important to find a political, a negotiated political settlement that can end the war in Afghanistan. I think we should delay this any further for the United States to find the internal political consensus so that all the countries in the region can come on the same page and pursue a political strategy. I think what the United States still lacks is a political approach, a political strategy that involves negotiations with the Taliban, in which Pakistan and other regional states, which are contiguous to Afghanistan, play a key role in helping to pursue that political settlement.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.